Hi, Tony Victor here. Welcome to Connecting Moments. There's a principle in life known as impermanence. Impermanence simply means that all things change. Living things change, circumstances change, we change. Relationships also change. When things are great, it's natural to want them to stay the same. And when things are difficult or challenging, it's natural to fear that they will never get better. It's human nature to wish that good times would never end and to fear that bad times will last forever. Impermanence means pleasant times as well as challenging times come and go. Acknowledgement and acceptance of this principle is an important key to discovering a joyful and fulfilling relationship. So the question isn't how to keep things the same. Rather, the all-important question is how to respond to life's ever-changing landscape. And this is particularly important when it comes to our most intimate relationships. So think of your relationship like a garden. Impermanence gives gardens their unique appeal. Whether it's a vegetable garden or a flower garden, the gardener puts the seed in the ground, waters it, and voila, the garden reaps benefits from the garden. Yet, it isn't quite that simple. The skilled gardener learns about soil quality in different climates. The skilled gardener reads the early signs on the plants and continuously makes adjustments according to the ever-changing conditions. Gardening is a journey, and each step along the way, the gardener responds to the impermanence appropriately. The gardener takes great joy in the journey and reaps the benefits of the well-attended garden that naturally gives back. Gardens that are left unattended become overgrown and overrun with weeds and insects, and they no longer produce what the gardener intended. When that happens, with a little focused attention, the gardener can bring new life to the garden. The principle of impermanence is quite applicable to your marriage or your intimate relationship. Early on, you probably found joy, passion, and excitement investing time and energy in your relationship, and your relationship generously gave back to you. We call this the falling in love stage. For many people, life gets busy and they shift their energy and their attention somewhere else. Like the garden left unattended, the relationship no longer produces what it once did. We call this the disillusionment stage. The good news is, just like the garden, with a little focused attention, your relationship can have new life, new joy, and new passion. So if your relationship has become frozen in time or a little stale, remember the principle of impermanence. It doesn't have to stay that way. Just like an unattended garden, it can be renewed, restored, and re-energized. Here at the Midwest Relationship Center, our mission is guiding couples and teaching them the skills they need to be awesome relationship gardeners so they can grow the relationship garden of their dreams. If this video is helpful to you, please like us on Facebook or on YouTube. Subscribe to this channel, share this video with your friends, and leave your comments below. This is Tony Victor saying until next time, stay connected.